Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we'll look at how to delete your search history in Gmail. Remember, you can jump straight to the area you're interested in by clicking on the sections below. Let's first look at how to delete individual searches in Gmail. Whenever you search for a phrase in the Gmail search bar, a history of the search is stored by Gmail. Removing a single search from your history is quick and easy. To remove a specific search, just type the start of the search term and the stored term will be displayed. To delete this search, click the X to the right of it. If you click into the search bar without entering anything, a list of the last two searches made will be displayed. You can choose to delete these searches individually and click out of the search bar, back into it, and continue to work through older searches. But that can be a bit time consuming. There is a faster way. Let's now look at how to remove searches from Gmail in large numbers. We'll start by visiting your Google search history page. We can also find it by searching for My Activity. And if we click on the Welcome to My Activity link, that will take us to the Google search history page. This can be found at myactivity.google.com. Remember, you must be logged into your Google account to access this page. To show only Gmail searches, scroll down to the Search Your Activity bar and choose the option to filter by date and product. From the product list, let's scroll down and choose Gmail by ticking the checkbox and then clicking Apply. The searches have now been filtered down to show only Gmail searches. So you can delete individual searches, as we saw previously, by finding the search term and clicking the three dots icon to the right of it. If we choose the Delete option, Google then confirms that the search has been deleted. Alternatively, you can choose to delete batches of searches by day. This is done by scrolling to a specific date and clicking the Delete icon next to the date. If, however, you want to delete all of your Gmail search history, we need to click the Delete button at the top of the page. This will delete all searches that were returned from the filter we applied to show only Gmail searches. It's important to remember that once you click the Delete button, this action cannot be undone, so be sure you want to delete every search made in Gmail before proceeding. To continue, click the Delete button. Google asks you to confirm that you wish to proceed with the deletion. And like before, we just choose the Delete button to confirm. And Google confirms the deletion has been completed. And you'll see that all the search results have been removed from the activity page. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe so that others can find it too. Look after yourself until next time. Thank you.